Here we go on Noel Cullen's Wipeout.
So much there though.